The very first day of school life, we were excited to wear a new uniform and a tie, to carry a new backpack, but after some time, it was much like going to a jail or something. Crying all the way to school, it was not a good experience at all, at that point. But after some time, having friends, a lunch break, recess, getting compliments, we were used to it. Everything suddenly became so cool. It was much like a home now. Remember when wearing specs became fashion more than an eye treatment thing? The sportsperson spirit was at best. Every one of us tried our hands on different sports. Everything changes with time, even the trend. Now it's the hairstyle. After some time, number of likes was equals to the popularity of the person, and for that, selfies, pouts became important, and a girlfriend was too. The best achievement of that time was beard. Not a meetha or bachcha anymore. It was like, hell yeah, I got a beard now. But how can we forget one of the best and most important part here? Without them, we won't have survived. Friends, yaar, dost, gang, and their friendship. I earned it, and I'm pretty sure that you too. Who would have ever thought the place we never wanted to go at first, we'll never want to leave it at last. The place we went in crying to, it will become more emotional and more difficult than we will about to leave. There's always an end to the best thing. Now I know why. Because something much more greater is waiting. But it will always be greater, not the best. Because the best is what I left.